top 5 smart glasses available now. Your new monitor and TV for leisure, work, and game. We've all seen Tony Stark's view of the world when he wears his Iron Man suit with information projected on his line of sight. Now, we'll be able to experience it for ourselves by simply wearing glasses. Without further delay, let's get started. Number 5. Nreal Air Glasses. In cooperation with EE, Nreal's newest interactive virtual glasses will be available in the UK this spring. The Nreal Air Glasses have two basic modes of operation, air casting and MR space. Users may see applications and content on a fixed virtual large screen that appears in front of them with air projection. Did you know that MR space combines the physical and digital worlds, displaying many virtual screens as large as 201 inches in 3D space? Moreover, you would love to hear that the Nreal Air AR glass will be suitable for some Android and iOS smartphones. They will provide 3D head tracking, similar to a mobile-powered VR set. When not in use, the glasses may be used to play games with Bluetooth controllers. EE has yet to specify which UK devices will be compatible with the accessory. However, it has promised a complete list by launch. Number 4. Mad Gaze Glow Plus Glasses. The Mad Gaze Glow Plus smart glasses connect with social networking apps like Facebook and provide high-quality augmented reality or AR content, images, and videos. It's one of the lightest mixed reality or MR smart glasses on the market, and it's a fantastic device for expanding vision beyond the smartphone. In addition, it has improved its ability to fulfill customers' on-the-go and hands-free mobile computing demands, resulting in an entirely new experience that consumers can simply plug and play. Mad Gaze's newest MR smart glasses are essentially tablet and laptop replacements. The Glow Plus is a hybrid pair of binocular mixed reality glasses. Simply connect them to the phone using the USB-C display port. Furthermore, customers may use MR glasses to operate the phone and observe what's on the phone screen. It has a field of vision, or FOV, of 53 degrees, which is comparable to watching a 118-inch screen from 6 feet away. Number 3. Snapdragon XR1 AR Smart Viewer. Qualcomm has announced the Snapdragon XR1 AR Smart Viewer reference design, which is intended for both business and individual use cases. In comparison to an AR basic viewer, which does not have processing capabilities on the viewer, the reference design includes processing capacity in the viewer itself, referred to throughout as the glass. The Snapdragon XR1 reference design is already available to a limited number of partners, with expanded availability expected in coming months. Later, the idea is to have all of the heavy modeling done on the cloud, with a smart glasses style device receiving the information wirelessly. In addition, with the worldwide rollout and success of our Nreal Lite device, we are dedicated to offering more content and unique users' experience in the future, said Chi Zhu, founder and CEO of Nreal, a long-standing Qualcomm viewer partner. Number 2. Lenovo ThinkReality A3 Glasses. Lenovo's ThinkReality A3 smart glasses are designed to improve remote collaboration. Their ability to hook into a smartphone makes them an ideal testing platform for Microsoft Windows, and they're priced at $1,499. The glasses are available in parts of North America, Europe, and Asia. The industrial edition is available in a variety of bundles that include the A3 glasses. Furthermore, the ThinkReality smart glasses weigh 0.3 pounds, utilize Qualcomm's XR1 smart viewer, and have a resolution of 1080p per eye, which falls short of the 4K resolution. They also include built-in speakers and 3 noise-canceling microphones, making them suitable for users who wish to utilize speech as an interface or who are remotely attending a Microsoft Teams, Zoom, or Cisco WebEx meeting. Number 1. Nimo Planet Glasses. Nimo smart glasses are essentially a mini PC for your head, designed to help you work from anywhere. The specs are powered by Qualcomm's Snapdragon XR1 processor and feature dual 720p displays on the edge of each lens. They can support thousands of productivity apps designed for Android and web operating systems. Nimo smart glasses can connect to Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Surprisingly, a pair of Nimos can run for around 2.5 hours straight on a single charge. Nimo will be available in select cities throughout India and the US in the first half of 2023. Moreover, glasses can switch between up to 6 different screens, apps, or widgets at will with a right click or turn of the head. You could quickly check your calendar and then return to finish a PowerPoint, for instance. The glasses can also hook up to Wi-Fi or mobile hotspots to receive and send data.